It's the Andy Snowden Radio Show. It is no secret these days that Theatre Clwyd's commitment to the work in the community is exceptional. We're just in the run-up to Christmas. They're staging three productions that include community players and technical assistants, including Pavilion, the highly adventurous Mold Riots, with a cast of over 100 taking over the streets of Mold in October, celebrating 150 years since the Mold Riots. And then at Christmas, the brilliant A Christmas Carol and a fully immersive family adventure. If you've not seen one of these adventures that take place at Christmas at Theatre Clwyd's and you've got little kids, get them up there, check it out. This year they're doing the Christmas Carol. I can't wait. It's meant to be for kids, Andy. Behave. It's brilliant. But now there's this brilliant idea called the Memory Cafe, where families with members of the family suffering from memory loss or dementia can go up there for a bit of respite and just have a cup of tea and a chit chat, really. And all this is taking place while Theatre Clwyd is about to undergo a multi-million pound makeover. I popped up there on Wednesday as I was invited by the Creative Engagements Associate Hester Evans to take a little look around the Memory Arts Cafe, and I caught a word with Hester Evans. Here she is from Theatre Clwyd on the Stage and Screen Show. Hester Evans.
Theatre Clwyd seems to me to be one of the only theatres that is so dedicated to community work.
It's really...
So it's got its own department now.
Yeah, it's really central to the core of Theatre Clwyd. You know, it's really high up there with their strategic strategy. It's really, really important. And of course, a theatre isn't just for watching theatre.
Yeah.
It's a place for communities to be. And that is really, really important. These buildings are owned by a community, and it's quite right that they should be at the centre of the things that we do, which is why we've got our wonderful Memory Arts Cafe.
Yeah, and I've been looking around it today. I mean, there's so much sort of goodness going on just in that little space there.
Yeah.
Tell us about it. What's
brilliant.
The
so
idea?
The Memory Arts Cafe has risen off the back of our Arts from the Armchair project, which is a partnership with Betsy Cadwallader University Health Board. It's sessions designed for people with memory loss and their friends and family. Now, when they come to the end of their sessions, their 16 or 20 week course, we suddenly said, well, what can they do in this building? What can we give them? Because they've really formed friendships and connections, and it's really important they still come here. So we thought, we'll set up the Memory Arts Cafe, Atgof in Welsh, our Remember Cafe. So that means that those that have been with us for 20 weeks still have somewhere to go on a Wednesday. And also it means as well that we can open up our doors for the people in Flintshire who are suffering with memory loss and their friends and family to come here on a Wednesday afternoon and have a sing-song, play games, do crafts, chat to new people, make new friends, find out information as well, what's happening in other areas of Flintshire in terms of other provisions for people with memory loss, and also get them into that idea that on a Wednesday afternoon they can come here to a safe space. They can also go to our cinema, which happens on the last Friday of every Wednesday as well. So we've got our cafe on the first Wednesday and our cinema on the last Wednesday.
Fantastic. Yeah. And so this is, beg your pardon, this isn't every week, is it?
No, it's just monthly. It's the first Wednesday of each month.
Right.
That's when it happens, yes, at 12:30 till 2:30.
Yeah.
Sorry, yeah.
Yeah. Oh no, it's a fantastic idea. And I love the idea of having all different bits and bobs, all the games and things. In the sort of retro telephone, and it all sort of
well, they're conversation starters.
Yeah.
It's reminiscence is quite a tricky thing because you don't you don't necessarily know what people's past history is. Uh-huh. But if we can put a few different things out and about in the cafe that are potential memory starters, but also conversation starters as well, then that's quite a good thing. It's also looked after on a voluntary basis as well by our volunteer ushers, who are absolutely incredible. We had six of them in today, which is fantastic. It takes the pressure off the carers. It means that they can have conversations with new people as well, and our volunteer ushers can engage those with memory loss to play games and have conversations and talk about something new, rather than just sticking with their carers as well. So the volunteer ushers for this project particularly are incredible.
Yeah, it really is incredible. It's a fantastic idea. Yeah. And I was saying to you about the community productions, because at the moment, just running up to Christmas, there's three on the go.
Yeah, so you've got
Pavilion about to open in October.
Yeah. Mould Riots.
Mould Riots, who is this mammoth.
Yeah, again.
I can't even believe you've even taken that on. That's incredible.
I know. Alice Evans, who's the community producer, is doing a fantastic job at the moment, and they've already started rehearsals. Katie Posner, who's the main director on it, she's nipping down here and there and everywhere to try and cram in rehearsals over the summer before they start in earnest for their October production, which is very exciting.
And Christmas, you're doing my favourite, Christmas Carol.
Indeed, yes.
Now that is brilliant. Awesome.
Yeah. So Mould Riots particularly is going to be taking place actually in the town centre. They're going to be taking over the streets of Mould to recreate and retell this really important story. So there'll be roads closed off, they're using the market square, all sorts of different things like that. So it is a huge, huge project.
Yeah.
But certainly, if anyone can do it, Theatre Clwyd can do it and make it happen. But the people that the community that are involved are incredibly excited about it, and I've seen little snippets of them singing, you know, forming a choir and all sorts of things like that, and it looks absolutely brilliant. So I can't wait for that. Just disappointed I'm not in it
yet.
No, fingers crossed. Everybody look after your legs this time.
Brilliant. And just one more thing, because Theatre Clwyd is about to take on a whole new renovation, isn't it?
I
mean, it's a massive job, isn't it?
It is a massive job, and actually the creative engagement department have had a really big say on sort of the things that happen in the building, because the people that we work with are really important. It's really important that the new building works for the community. So the creative engagement department are really excited, because we're going to have our own sensory room with our own garden as well. So when we do run projects like Arts from the Armchair, it means that we've got a safe space for people to come to that's always going to be dedicated to that work, rather than it being taken over with meetings and things like that, because the building's so busy. So the redevelopment, Liam and Tamara and the rest the team that have been on it have really thought of absolutely everything.
Yeah.
I mean, there isn't a little corner that isn't utilised with something absolutely fantastic, and we hope that it's going to encourage lots more families to come to the building as well, and really it really keep on our community train to keep everybody coming into the building. I'm getting pretty good at feeding them the lies they like, but I don't recognise the girl that I face each night. I can compromise till I'm convinced it's
so what about that then, eh? That's the Memory Cafe that has opened up at Theatre Clwyd, specifically for people with dementia and memory loss. If you know anybody that is suffering with this horrendous thing, then and you want some more information about how you can get up to Theatre Clwyd, it's happening once a month up there. Either go to the webpage, that's theatreclwyd.com. TheatreClwyd.com, or you can call Theatre Clwyd on 01352 344101. That's 344101. Or 01352 701 521. That's 01352 701 521 for any more information. Absolutely fantastic. That was Hester Evans there, and she is the Creative Engagement Associate up at Theatre Clwyd, being led by Tamara Harvey and Leah Evans Ford, that are doing absolutely brilliant work up there at the moment. Go on, support your local theatres, ladies and gentlemen. They will not be there forever if you don't.